Thank you. Fair enough. I'll take some of our men as bodyguards. And before I forget...
You rang?
Would you be so kind as to prepare a nice dinner for our guests tonight? We should do our best to put them on equal footing with the guards.
Don't you think? Do you always have to be so patronizing, Cash? But you won't hear me complaining about having a nice dinner.
Diamond! First this scamper and now this! We're on a banquet roll!
King Trode's going to miss out again, though.
Well, what he don't know won't hurt him.
Thank you.
Wake up! Hello? Wake up! Up! Come on, move, you lazy bum! What are you doing? The sun's already up. Cash is on his way to the cave. I cannot believe this! Help me wake everyone up right now! I've decided to let it go this time because I overslept too. We have my jerk of a brother to thank for that. I got the maid to confess that she put sleeping powder in our food last night, at Cash's order. Look, there isn't any time to discuss it now. We can still catch up with him. Come on, let's go! I know you need to get yourselves ready, but I hate waiting around! So, I'm going on ahead. Meet me at the entrance to the Dragon Graveyard. And don't keep me waiting!
Thank you. Thank you.